One man who knows what the Battle of the Bulge is like is NRL cult hero and premiership winner George Rose. He's back to help our mob shed the kilos, and now the Knockout Challenge also bears his name.
It's great to know that people want to make a change to their health and that they can learn things from this. You know, people from the past years are learning a lot and they're taking it to other people. You know, people that are losing the weight are keeping it off and then they're motivating other people around them.
Like in previous years, George will be there to lend his support and to chat with participants.
Anybody who's got questions or would just like to, you know, let me know of some of the great things that they're doing, you know, a big weight loss or something like that. Any questions on training or health or diet, you know, I'm always available and, you know, feel free to ask me because, yeah, I've been through plenty of it before.
Last year, teams lost a combined total of over 1,000 kilos and are aiming to smash that this year. Numbers also went up with over 800 members, all of whom will learn valuable lifelong skills.
Teams engage local people, local trainers, local dietitians, nutritionists to help them set their own programs up. So really how teams want to run the challenge is totally left up to them. So it's about, you know, getting active, changing your nutrition habits and seeing the great results.
The other ambassadors joining Rose are former league star Ron Gibbs, young gun Kyle Saunders, and Jillaroo's Rugby League World Cup champion, Julie Young. As a former personal trainer, Julie will be reaching into her big bag of health tips and adds that the team format for the challenge is a winner.
It's really hard to turn up to, you know, get up at 5 a.m. and go train on your own. But if you know you're meeting people, they've got an expectation, you've got an expectation, you've got to be accountable to someone else. So it's so much better having a team and allows, you know, just that extra motivation that you really can't get when you're doing it on your own.
Teams will be competing against each other in various challenges through the 16 weeks, with one victorious team named in October. But with this mob now making lifestyle changes, they're already winners.